Hello everyone, Holly's finally started pushing. She's about 6 a.m. now, so she's been in labor about 13 hours before she started any pushing. And that's her pushing. So hopefully we're going to see a puppy soon. First, we're going to see the water sac emerge, though. It's like a bubble. Usually looks dark colored. And that's going to come before the first puppy is born. Good girl, Holly.